Dun 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 dun. There we go. All right. Let's do this again.
This list. Neil had it at the party. Barton, Chavez, Redfield. It's got all our names on it. He sold TerraSafe out.
Claire, I'm really sorry. Hey, look.
Isolated the best candidate.
Good work.
Now it's your turn to fulfill your end of... What did you...
You wanted an Ouroboros sample. Now you've got it, lapdog.
You don't know shit about me.
I know you were Lansdale's puppet. When Velcro incited the Terra Grigia panic 7 years ago, the FBC was pulling the strings. The old man went down. But he was smart enough to pass the torch before he did.
You played me.
Because you're an idiot. You thought you could create a new terrorist threat to justify the FBC.
A monster like you could never understand.
Claire? Are you crying?
No. I'm just learning to see a little more clearly. Neil? Neil!
I did what I thought was right.
It wasn't.
Get away from me! There's no bringing the FBC back. I failed Lansdale! Ouroboros! It's not death! It's...
be over.
Apparently, this is our stop. Let's see what's outside.
Nothing will come between us now, my sweet. You and I will be good friends. We'll know each other inside and out.
Six.
Alex Wesker. You can't be the same woman. Where's Moira? What have you done with her?
Buried. And the rest of them beneath a mountain of fear and despair.
You killed her.
There's one more to kill.
Of course, Barry being the man. Oh, he can't even switch.
She's responsible for the experiments months ago.
Yeah, she also looks wrecked. Claire and Moran must have done something to her.
And now I'll never get and all of the fucking what?
Wait, what?
I'm so sorry.
Yep, I knew it. It's the sewers.
She said she was going to be reborn.
Reborn how? The virus? Why did she need my little girl? Doesn't make any sense.
I'm sorry.
Oh, she was just a candidate.
I remember anything else.
Oh, sweetie, I'm sorry. It's my problem, not yours. Just take it easy.
Oh, from what I've read, it's, kind of her problem, too.
I was just thinking about how I used to go for walks like this with Moira and Polly.
Were you a good family?
We tried to be. Moira and I fought a lot. Even after she grew up.
Was it because she used bad words?
No. She just did that to take me off. I'm the one who killed her. I messed up real bad. She and Polly were playing in the house. I forgot to lock up the guns.
Oh. Shot Polly.
No, it was mine. But I raised my voice at her, and I guess I'm really good at taking blame. Polly's a shot. We started to drift apart.
Good. Polly's alive.
I appreciate you saying that. I couldn't save her, but I'm gonna save you. I promise I'll get you off this island.
I know. Thanks, Barry.
Barry being a good guy. Oops. Give that to her. Yeah. Okay. Yep, I knew these sewers would be drained later. So I was like, why'd I open up that area without... it unlocking anything, and I was like, oh yeah, Barry. Come on. Looking for a... Uh-oh.
You gonna stay up much longer?
No. I'll be looking for a save point.
Oh! I need night. We all start really shutting down, even if we don't want to.
God, it is midnight. How do I? No, I want it. I want. How do you? The bug is right there. How do I get it? Oh my god. Can I do this? Yeah. Nice. Nice. Really, she dropped the brick. That's not cool. Barry, hurry up. Uh-oh. End of episode.